3. A teacher does a demonstration in front of a class. For the demonstration, a motion sensor is placed at the end of a long, horizontal track of negligible friction. A force sensor is used to pull a cart of known mass along the track. And the motion sensor tracks the motion of the cart. For several positions of the cart, a computer records the reading on the force sensor and the reading on the motion sensor for both the speed of the cart and the distance the cart moves away from the motion sensor. Based on only this data, which of the following scientific hypotheses could the student test? Remember, the data available is only mass, which was measured previously, force, measured by the force sensor, speed and distance, measured by the motion sensor. Let's go option by option to see whether the hypothesis can be tested using this data. Option A. The force exerted on the cart is directly proportional to the time the cart has moved. There is no data for time being measured, according to the description of the demonstration. This is not a valid option. Option B. The gravitational acceleration for an object on Earth is constant near Earth's surface. There is no measurement of any kind of acceleration, and even if we calculate one from the data collected, it is an acceleration directed horizontally. Therefore, we are not measuring any quantity related to gravitational acceleration. This is not a valid option either. Option C. The net work done on the cart is equal to the change in kinetic energy of the cart. Since we have collected data on force and position, it is possible to have a force-position graph. The area under this graph can be estimated to find the work done on the cart. On the other hand, having values for the mass, initial and final velocities, will allow us to calculate the change in kinetic energy. This is, therefore, a valid hypothesis to be tested. It is important to notice that we are not checking whether this statement is actually true or not. We are only establishing if the hypothesis can be tested using the given data.